In Zen training, in its initial stages, the master discourages intellectualization.
If we found out a method whereby we could teach creativity, and everybody could just explain how it was done, it would no longer be of interest. What always is an essential element in the creative is the mysterious, the dark, it's like the black in lacquer, the impenetrable, and yet the profound depth out of which glorious things come, but nobody can see why.